not good enough from Tampa. Not nearly good enough. They knew the adjustments they had to make.
The rookie from France, Alexander Texier. First goal in the Stanley Cup playoffs. Power play strike from Jones and Dubois at 2:26. Clendenning off the board. Vasilevsky holding at short side post on Pierre-Luc Dubois. Artemi Panarin. Adam Clendenning. It's a chance just wide. Bjorkstrand, they score on the follow-up. Pierre-Luc Dubois, 2-0, Columbus.
John Cooper better do something here. He's either got to call a timeout, change the goalie, but he better change the momentum. They're about to get nailed to the wall because they have no answer for the forecheck. It's all about hustle, determination, and getting to the right spots for Columbus. They're getting to the right spots, they're winning races, and they're leading 2-0. It's that simple, John.
And that's exactly what you told us in our open tonight. It's been the recipe for success. And you could not look better in front of this crowd than Columbus does right now with an early 2-0 lead. Two goals, three shots.